Orchid River Gorge, which is a beautiful scenic spot, but it also has a gory history, because back in 1960 a woman threw her two children to their deaths in the gorge, and she was the first woman sentenced to death in Oregon as a punishment for her crime. And apparently, if you listen carefully, you can hear the cries of the young babes on the wind whistling down the gorge canyon. is the Newberry National Volcanic Monument, and we're at the Lava Lands Visitor Center. We're about to climb up to the Lava Butte and look down into a cinder cone and then walk along the side of the lava flow. I'm not sure, I think I read it was 7,000 years ago that this particular spot last erupted. This is the Deschutes River, and we're walking along to some waterfalls. Thank you. We're at the Diamond Craters in Southeast Oregon's high desert area.
Thank you.